If you're driving near the Far East Side, here's a heads up for you. A serious crash closing U.S. 40 at the Hancock-Marion County line. We are working to get a bit more information about what happened here and if there were any injuries. But right now, these are the scenes that we are seeing. As soon as we get an update, we'll bring you those developments right here on air and online.